Hi friends. Wait, this doesn't seem right. That's better. Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel if you're new. My name is Sarah Sherwood, and if you didn't know already, I am a freshman, now sophomore, at Texas Tech University. It was my first year, and I just finished my first semester, so I thought, what better than to give you a how to survive your first semester of college video, Corona edition. The first tip I have for y'all is to get out and meet people. If you just get out and explore your campus, go on a walk with your roommate, go on a walk with your suite mate, just get out of your dorm room, you'll be surprised how many people you meet. Meeting as many people as you can is super important, especially with all the online classes. The next tip I have for y'all is food related, because dining halls are a little bit weird this year. Something that I know Tech does that's great is Grubhub. So something my friends and I did was every week or so we would plan a meal together and we would all Grubhub our food from the market or wherever else we were feeling like eating, and we'd have a little picnic outside. By doing this, you can still spend time with your friends and have a meal together, but you can also make sure you're staying safe and social distance by having it outside at a park or wherever else you feel like having it. The next tip I have for y'all is a Zoom spreadsheet. So you might be asking, what the heck is a Zoom spreadsheet? And I'll tell you. I had this great idea the first week of school when we got all of these emails with all of these Zoom links for our classes to make a spreadsheet that had the names of all of our classes and the Zoom links. This was something that was super helpful to me because most of my classes were online, and it just made it a lot easier and faster to find all of these links without having to go through a bunch of emails or wait until the teacher invites you to the Zoom. The final tip I have for y'all is to make sure you get involved and have fun. College is such a new and crazy experience because of the independence of it and the tendency to sometimes feel overwhelmed with everything going on. It's so important to get involved. So some of the things I did this semester were I joined a club sport, I joined a church in town, and I also went to a bunch of classes at the rec with my roommate. So doing things like this, doing things that make you feel more at home, are so crucial to your first semester of college because it can be a scary time and there's gonna be days when you feel homesick, but getting involved and having people to go to when you feel like that is so, so important and one of the best parts about first semester of college. So these are my tips for y'all to survive your first semester of college. I hope you enjoyed watching and I hope these tips helped you out a little bit. If you ever need anything, my comment section is open, as well as my DMs on Instagram and every other social media platform. Once again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Rec 'em, and I'll catch y'all next time.